On this YouTube short, we're going to be looking at removing the rubber bump stops for the trailer. These are the ones that have been removed.
They go either side here and over there, and here's a little quick video of them being done.